Hi, and welcome back. This is Hardcore Jemz with Jem, or Jemmy, of course. So I wanted to make a video, first of all, to plug my first two subscribers. I had them a couple of days ago, but I record in advance because it takes some time to do the processing because I'm ridiculously slow at it. So I wanted to plug those two, and that's The Kane 1210 and Shax Pyro. I know her by a different name, so I hope I said that right. I'll put two annotations up for their channels. I know they've planned some Let's Play videos for the future. I'm not sure if they're posted yet. The two of them are going to collab. I might collab with them too. I think that was the plan. We were going to do some videos together. We hope that goes through. They're really cool people, and I recommend you check them out. The Kane's a hoot, and so is Pyro, who I know by Skiffy Banker. She's something else. She's really cool. Little chick. Enough about that. I also am trying something different. I've noticed since there's not any music on my Minecraft, you can hear the just dead air, and it kind of bothers me. So I was gonna try recording the... Oh my goodness. This is what I've been trying to avoid. Why do these things happen to me? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Go away, creeper. We're not friends. Oh. Where was I? Now I've forgotten my plays, and that's kind of dumb. And I d- Oh. Why would I- That creeper totally threw me off because I thought I was going to die. And like, oh yeah, plug your things. And I, yeah, I'm recording the audio and the video separate, and I'm going to obviously clean it up because I find that maybe the dead air is obnoxious. I find it obnoxious, and I know some people aren't going to care, but there's other nitpickers who will, and I feel like they would make my overall video quality better by taking care of that. Oh goodness, this is dangerous. Oh goodness. I guess he fell down from above, somehow didn't die, and was in there. So yeah, these are the new animal pens that I created. Windows, but for who knows what reason. I guess so they feel more roomy. Okay. Wow, those are two big trees. I don't like the big trees. But I did collect some wood and some minor amount of resources. And I do have something to show down in the mine. I hit a ravine. So I guess when we're ready, we'll go exploring that. But right now, I don't want to do that because I don't feel ready for it. And everybody's like, oh, please, no, probably. Anybody who watches this series to any degree, even I'm kind of like, why would you not do that now? Because my goal is to build this base right now. And I'm just jumping around like a loon. Let's see. I guess since technically I have two pens ready, I can go ahead and start collecting animals for breeding. Let's do that. See how well this goes. Try to just get one animal type at a time. Hi, chicken. Come here. Let's follow the Pied Piper with the delicious sweet. Ugh. Are you serious? I was about to say, are those seriously going to be a problem? Come on, chicky. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Get over here. Okay, up here now. Okay, apparently chicken is retarded. Ugh, it's gonna be a problem. Alright. Nope! Chicken! This way! Hello! In here, buddy. Hey, buddy. This is ridiculously overly difficult. Oh my goodness. I was about to say, are you serious? It was serious. Look, come on, chicken. Come on. Okay. Now, some people probably wonder why I have any fences, and that's because I find, especially chickens, they're suicidal on the fences. And you have to double up the fences. I was like, okay, I'll just do dirt walls. Yeah, it's kind of inhumane looking, but just, I want, they're animals in animal pens. It doesn't have to look pretty. Did I pick up an egg or something? What? Okay, this chicken doesn't even like, he's immune to the power. Just having a little bird bath there. Okay. Whatevs, I guess. Okay, we're gonna have a lot of sugar cane soon. I'm excited about that because I can get those bookshelves rolling. You know what I'll do is I'll make some shears because I do not have to have the sheep penned up to shear them. You know, I go to the table when it was completely unneeded. At least I have one chicken in there. All locked up now. The creeper incident makes me want to definitely lock it up now. Look at all this wool. I don't really want gray wool, but we'll take it. Don't need wool at all. I saw little fuzzies, which means Enderman's nearby, flipping about. I really should get back. We've already had enough thrill for one episode for the creeper. Oh, a spider, wait. That means maybe a fishing rod. Oh, I got an eyeball. Oh boy. Yay, eyeball! Of course my cat's making a racket. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-boop-a-doo. Yeah, I really should put that in there and that in there. Why did I should have hatched that egg. Just put that in the food for now. But we're gonna make a bed. And that way is, if I so choose, I can now skip nighttime. Right there. It's a little barren and sterile, institutional. No, we'll just, if you haven't noticed, they made the garden more open airy without actually opening up the roof. I guess maybe we'll make a painting for there, in there. I mean, why not? Might need 3 pieces of gray wool, so yeah, we'll do this. Make it feel less institutional in here. Well, that's not gonna help. Oof. It's kind of morbid to sleep under that. Find what I like. I want, the room's 3, Maybe I should do it like this, and then if I get one of those. No. I don't even know what that picture is supposed to be. I love how I get, like, the tall one. Yeah. There we go. We'll go with that guy. Maybe I should, like, dig out the floor and put carpet or something. Make it just not a big stone square block. And it is... I don't think I have anything that would be not absolutely a trip. You know what? I'll make it wood floors, and then we'll call the video at that point. Because it's been pretty much time. And I talked about a few things that were important to talk about. I jump way too early. Yeah. So you know, it doesn't feel... It feels a little more inviting. Not much. It actually still feels pretty gross in here. Whatever. Purpose, not elegance. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. Bye.